Perhaps this... Seem of little consequence, but and here we are, in the blink of an eye. Shall we take stock of our surroundings?
To a tickle before bed.
We've arrived, I see. That's a relief.
If 'tis a blacksmith you need, I can't help you. Oh ho! 'Tis a regalia sword you want restored, is it? That's a first. All right, give us a look then. Now here's a masterwork of craftsmanship if I e'er saw one. Not to blow my own horn, but I wager I'm the only blacksmith who could set this ailing. But, as I've said, I've lain down my tools, and before you start begging, know that I don't. Well, why are you still standing there? Leave it.
That went rather poorly, I fear. What are we to do now?
Still here. My smithing days are done. I'll not be repairing that sword.
Beg pardon, you'll have to forgive him. He's been in a foul mood ever since we got... Though, he's always been a bit crotchety, come to think of it.
Enough cheek, you wool-brained wastrel! Now, I'm off to the tavern. Can I count on you to mind things here?
Of course you can. Hugo... Hang about, eh? When he's gone, you and I can talk. Was special made to use glimmer coal mined from a nearby cavern. Till the monsters settled in, that is. Neither of us can go anywhere near the place now. Listen, Brock is too proud to ask for help, but I'm not. Would you be willing to go out to the cavern and mine it? Should you succeed, I reckon he'll change his mind about restoring. Now, true to its name, glimmer coal emits a pale light, so you'll want to cast your eyes about for any glowing spots when you get to the cavern. Oh, suppose you'll be needing the name of the place. Digger's Ruins, 'tis called. I'll count on you to bring lots of...
If we can procure some glimmer coal from Digger... ruins. So Brokka ought to have a change of heart about the regalia sword.
Very well.
I'll guide you there directly. Well, if you insist. I'm only glad I don't have to lead the way for a change.
Might you consider lightening your pack, Master?
Let's see. What can we do without?
Master, I'm coming to assist. Hobgoblin!
Lightning is its weakness and our strength.
You truly are formidable, Arisen.
Being invincible.
Forgive me, Arisen. I shall see to it this does not happen again.
And before I forget, the pawns in this party are women all.
And I've no objections.
One of us has been poisoned!
Fret not! I'll make the pain go away.
Best keep still a moment.
Prizes. I look forward to informing my own master of that strategy.
Well, well, colour me surprised.
forgive me for being a burden arisen.
We can procure some glimmer coal from Digger's Ruins. Sir Brocker ought to have a change of heart about the regalia sort.
I can guide you there if you wish.
The guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
During my travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to explore. Shall I take us there? Methinks I know where that is.
Then follow me. I'll lead the way.
I suppose we ought to make for our destination.
Follow me.
If we gather too much, our packs will grow heavy, but... Oh, what's a bit of extra weight?
It is in caverns such as these that monsters thrive.
Try to keep it occupied. I shan't squander this opportunity. I'm coming, Master. The Arisen is in your charge.
Short and fair poorly if we persist without a plan.
retreat.
I'm not sure what to tell you. Happens to the best of us. Don't let it get you.
I'm flattered that you would choose to leave an item of such consequence in my charge. I'll take good care of it. Truth, I'm unready to part from this place. Might I not be allowed to explore it further?
A covetous nature is like to invite. All manner of misfortunes. A heavy pack, not least among them.
This will seem of little consequence, but different masters favour different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastruns for allies.
Fascinating. Hang in there, master. I'm coming to assist.
Redwolves are out for our blood.
Come over here. Apologies, Master, but I can't guide you there from our current location.
Again.
useful to you, Arisen. If we can procure some glimmer coal from Digger's Ruins, Sir Brocker ought to have a change of heart about the regalia sort.
Very well.
I'll guide you there directly.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Water is nigh invisible in this gloom. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boots.
I dare say that's part and parcel of the adventurous trade. Ah, look! There are rare materials yonder, just waiting to be harvested.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find? I will be with you in but a moment.
Apologies, Master, but I can't guide you there from our current location. A tad too high, methinks.
Chest. I shall take a look inside.
Follow me.
We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might.
I say we give it a push and see what happens. I suppose I ought mention this. As well.
Without a mage among our ranks, we've no one to heal us in times of need.
Trying without sight. But for now, we shall just have to manage. That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
You're soaked! Do you try not to catch cold?
I am sorry.
We must spare no efforts against this foe. Let's suck up a bit of the pit.
Forgive me for being a prisoner.
It seems to me we'll find some rare materials here.
Well, well. That's quite a discovery.
Watch out for the knackers, master!
The flames will accomplish little against this one. Forgive me for being a burden, Arisen. How very inspired. I cannot wait to return beyond the rift and inform my own master of this. I see a ladder yonder, but we can't reach it from here. We'll have to get up there and drop it down.
We can procure some glimmer coal from Digger's Ruins. Sir Brokka ought have a change of heart about the regalia sword.
Very well.
I'll guide you there directly.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't... lose our way.
Why bother carrying a lantern, if not to use it when light is needed?
I'll gather this. It might be of use. We ought to keep watch, lest we be set upon from behind.
Be sure to keep your wits about you.
It is rather high. It might be beyond our reach.